it's kind of a reason that like Zen masters beat the shit out of people recording what they were saying and like burn books. Yeah, books are pretty hard to get back then, but they still burned them. And it's because they kind of realized, like, hey, nothing is going to get anyone anywhere. Like, this whole thing, this whole, like, landscape of, like, content in any form, any sensations, just isn't